And then I said, like, I'm just trying to get the point across that you're still family, like, regardless of anything, like, you're one of us, you're one of the gang, right? So I don't want her to feel that she's just like a girlfriend. I want to feel like she's a gang member, because she is. And I still back her. She's still ride or die for me.
Is she still part of the gang?
Yeah, of course.
Is she still there? Is she still able to be part of meetings and stuff like that? Okay, great.
That ain't gonna change. I know you want me.
You're barking like a
fucking dog. You know I want you. I know you want me. You know I want you. One,
let's go take a walk.
Three, four, uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Come on.